Open my eyes. Lot of fake niggas around me and they still in disguise. I changed for her, she ain't changed for me. Had me wondering why. My father told me everything you hear, you gotta treat as a lie. They did you dirty and they fell off, now they pray to Allah. Lord, open my eyes. Real nigga tryna make $100,000 come out of five. Tryna clear these bad vibes, Lord, please can you open my eyes?
I used to have a 250 and I used to be able to just blow it up. Just right now. You heard? I get slapped by a bug, bro. Every time.
To lead us in the way. Niggas still out there doing the dumb shit. Anywho, I left home young. But look all this shit I get to encounter. Look all of this life I get to encounter. Like, back. A nigga battery died. pretty much, to sum up what I was saying, is that a lot of niggas are scared of change and just will not do what they should or what they have to get the things that they desire, that they dream about in life. Listen, but here, a nigga like me, I ain't gonna sit back and push to do anything I could for my little one. But I
ride through my city by my lonely, but I'm still cautious. Gotta watch out for them niggas, they're still off ya. Same niggas in that field running drills often. Only way out is a cell or a steel coffin. And believe me, I am him. I was talking to my dog, he said, believe in who I am. I'm just trying to shine bright, cause I believe my light is dim. And I'm only getting older, shit, my chances getting slim.